I believe that it's called the Derelict Harp.
Well, seen that man with the harp in his hand, and I knew he was going to ask Pete to play with the band. He was standing by the stage, he was wearing a grin. The next thing I knew, he just jumped right in. Said, Derelict Harp. We lost the crowd, and said, Derelict Harp. Played the Derelict Harp.